High Point in Longwood, and this is the best play of the night. Emile Flowers, two defenders. They had the angle on him, and it didn't matter. Flowers. Oh. Longwood won the game, though, 75-54.